Babelu! I mean, if you hadn't shown up, I think I'm okay for now.
Bastard!
Dead.
on a better! Fucking dead!
Can't hurt to look.
Kill those fuckers! Sono bella! Kill those fuckers!
Anything will help.
Yes, Colonel. All access to the island has been severed. Ships are deployed around the entire perimeter. A bloody minnow couldn't slip through. There haven't been any problems apart from one minor incident. A fishing boat tried to get through to the island. I already dispatched a patrol after it. Yes, sir. Affirmative. No witnesses.
I hope he fucking suffered.
Afran's boys shoot the hell out of anything that moves. So... Watch your back.
They quarantined the island. Looks like the army's not coming to the rescue then. I guess they wrote us off. Whatever they're doing, they clearly don't give a rat's arse about us. I need to put some thought into this.
Hold on. We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get some important data that might just help us get off this bloody island. Bill hasn't come back yet, and we're worried something happened to him. Would you be willing to look for him? This information he was looking for could prove to be very useful.
Sure.
Good. I would say you should probably leave sooner than later.
Emergency radio frequencies. They're on the computer in the chief's office. They might help us to get in contact with the outside world.
Hurt to look. Take a look.
Yeah.